This broadcast is inappropriate for all ages, right here on Gaming Division. I'm Cameron, I'm the tiny man in the bottom right hand corner of your screen. And this is Pretty 2, Dawn of Operation Panties, dude. And if this looks familiar, but you have no idea what's happening, you may be familiar with the Nipponichi software, as you can see. Do I have my mouse? Yeah, I do. But it doesn't show up on the capture. That's interesting. Okay, down at the bottom underneath Data Swap, it says 2001 Nipponichi software. They do Disgaea. Well, among some other things, but this is actually a spin-off of Disgaea. This is a platformer based off that. I love that it has a baby mode. I'm definitely not that good, so we'll do this. Thanks, Prinny. Prinnies are these little demon, bird, penguin, pirate, peg-leg things. And we'll see why it's called Dawn of Operation Panties, dude. I've been wanting to play this for a while, it's on the PSP. I've got software that helps me capture.
This is a Prinny bomb? What's going on?
But I am legitimately playing on a PSP.
Master Edna's calling for us, dude.
You lost it. It's gone forever. The demon lord was robbed. Shower down, angry rain. Keep raining pretty bombs.
We gotta hurry over to the throne room, dude.
This has a lot of good comedy to it. It's got decent platforming mechanics. Or at least the first one did. I did the last boss on stream. Oh my god, that was like 3 hours of my life. Just failing at that over and over, but watch the second video, watch the last 20 minutes, you're fine. But I wanted to play this one, and my justification for playing games is to be able to stream them. So, let's get used to the controls again, so that's jump. That's our shield. If we hold it too long, then we'll go, he's dizzy, so I'm stunned for a minute. I do have slash attack. Triangle doesn't do anything at the moment. I'm in the air and I slash, I do this. Do I have attack? Yeah, okay. So if I charge up. Oh, wait, what was that? Okay, and then I can choose to hang down. Or not. X to jump. Okay, press. There's double jump, so. See, and I tried that, it didn't work. There's my double jump. So if I hold right near, I can grab onto an edge. And we are being timed. But is it that I actually need to be, I don't know, like watching him duck is irritating. It's fine. But why X? Oh, hit pound, okay. Butt slam! Stuns him, but it doesn't really kill him. Doo-doo-doo. Hold down the next right spin, left right button to release. Okay, yep. Discovered that on. Oh, there was a next. Okay. So I basically did this myself when we were doing it earlier. Alright, you'll notice the slash is kind of travel forward. Destructible foothold, block it. No, oh, okay. If you destroy them, it will come back and you scroll them off the screen. See, are they gonna explode? Are they my friends? It is interesting that I can slash them while I stay on top, because it does work like a down to the side motion. Power gauge is at maximum, you'll be in brake mode. Attack power will greatly increase during brake mode, and 3 brake skills will become available. This is new. Maybe it's not. Not very good at combos. Oh, you can hold it now. Maybe that's a break mode thing. Press the down button and X button. Husky hit pound. Oh, I can actually do damage now. Can I? Oh, wow, okay. You can do it, dude. The R button and the square button in the air become invincible for the Freddy Kazi. Oh, yeah. Wow, okay. Okay, so that was a break button thing. Okay. It's the triangle button to lift their bombs, barrels, and signs. Turn red when their energy level falls below 1/3, send the enemies and throw them like a bomb. Come on, you slimy git. Don't do that. Just walk over here. Okay, that's neat, but...
Count on me, dude.
Ouch. Wee. I'm a pretty and I like it. So, okay, one of the things that you'll notice in this game is that it does not have drift. Like, if I push over, over in the air, I do not move. Because my starting momentum wasn't on there. Press the R button. Down, just like tap or down. Select button to access settings. Okay, whatever. Up, so that's... Whatever. Press the down button to squat and dodge certain attacks. Press the down button when dashing to slide, printing this more sliding. Okay. Cool. Really? That's not what I want to do at all. I do want to test this out. Oh, cool. Jump higher by hit pounding an enemy called the Air Negating Me. See damage if you come in contact with an air grenade other than a hit pound. Dude, what? Eat me. Four tips. Pick the action switches that go green with hit pound, something will happen. Action switch replaced all over stages, and how many can't be through without activating. That's stupid. Okay. Okay, and that was cute and all, but... Interesting. No, that's horseshit. Flan. Come on. This has got to be something, at least somewhat new. The frequency of this is a little much. Atonement Gate. Hit pound the gate at the end of each stage to challenge the boss. Beat the level. I wonder who the intro boss is. Probably just Edna. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I'm tired. Oh, look at that one. What? It's a fancy pig with horns.
I just stand out way too much. It's all because I'm so incredibly attractive.
It's not it at all. Sorry, try to adjust the volume.
Whatever this is, I don't want to get involved, dude.
You there! Hold it! I must jump on you as I yell, stop, you suspicious man! It's the proper reaction for this situation.
No, it's not.
I'm not in the mood for this right now, dude.
Then I have no choice. I must teach you a very special lesson.
No, you don't have to do that. Some of the bosses make vulnerable when you hit pounds and decrease the shield points. They have shield points, yes, okay. Display their energy bar. Does the defense power greatly decrease while they are stunned? Great damage can be inflicted, yep.
Special strike!
So I butt slam you, and then I. Oh, I didn't realize there was heat sinking until it hit me.
Not yet! Can you dodge this? Not yet. You're too easy.
Not a very good.
Not
yet. I'm completely lost.
All is well.
Yeah.
Special strike.
Yeah, there we go.
Not over yet.
Not even a mid boss. You're a demo boss. Oh yeah.
You're a genius, dude.
Obtain an orb that suspicious demon drop.
You think you're better than me, huh?
Honestly, I just want to get the hell out of here, dude.
If I were trying, you would have been blown to smithereens. However, I let you defeat me so that I could leave graciously. After all,
leave.
That is the proper way for a gentleman to act.
I don't think a gentleman would attack in the first place.
Thanks for the rare item. I must be going.
A rare item?
Whoa! Hurry, dude!
That's the correct reaction.
This is the Netherworld, a dark world where evil demons follow their baser instincts. The demons at the lowest end of the totem pole are called Prinnies. They possess the souls of rascals, knaves, and criminals. They serve out their afterlife through endless labor. They are tormented with work until they've paid for their sins. And once again, an incident was about to befall the Prinnies who serve the Demon Lord. The next morning.
I love this premise so much, it's so stupid. Get the scarf. Oh shit.
Can I explode? Listen up. You will bring me back my pennies by tomorrow morning.
To say about this.
So, I wonder where her panties went, dude.
So, there's the option that
just by the laundry room, dude.
Fell off. Okay, that.
Phantom thief.
Gets rid of that theory.
He steals all kinds of rare netherworld items, dude.
So, it's the guy at the beginning.
Then let's lure him back with a rare item and catch him, dude!
We get a rare item, dude!
I guess exploding is inevitable, dude.
We'll just have to sacrifice ourselves, dude!
It's sad, but that's kind of what we're here for, dude.
Mark the beginning of Operation Panties. Oh, loading screens. I remember right, it's like an hour of permission or something like that.
Did you hear about that demon they call the Phantom? They say he never steals more than two things from anybody, dude. Our trap should be good enough to get him, dude. I didn't say anything before, but I'm skeptical about that trap, dude.
So those are souls.
We're just asking to be killed by looking for that thief, like, dude.
Each of the printies have one of those inside them, and the... The weird penguin shape is just like a costume, which is why you can see like the X's on their necks. It's just sewing.
But that's our job as printies, the souls of burden, dude.
My only crime as a human was stealing panties. Was that so bad, dude? It sure wasn't worth slaving around for 20 hours a day, dude.
Stealing panties is a serious crime, you panty thief, dude. Bet she just doesn't want to deal with all that responsibility, dude.
There's some events that happen where the Harl, the original ruler in the series, anyways, ends up stepping down or something like that. Okay, well now I gotta see what this one's talking about. Not that I feel like I need more tutorial time, but the Lost Souls collectible bit, let's see what that's about.
Here we go, dude!
Kind of tip you got for me. Alright. I think I don't remember him being there last time, but... Move that box. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Horrible!
I don't understand what happened.
Here we go, dude.
How did I end up up on top of the box? Oh, you automatically climb those. Can I pull it? zombies. Oh my god. Last time. A tutorial stage. I have no idea what I did differently there than anywhere else. Yeah, it's probably dumb to stand on it. Just stood next to it.
Gotta have guts, dude! I can do it, dude!
Alright, so probably what I'm supposed to do... get this little zombie out, and then... dodged it. That was fucked up. Okay. Yeah, a little problematic there. This dude. I gotta just float it away. Problem solved itself. Alright, That's my roll. Oh, fuck! No! I don't like that I can't control kind of the disc that's being crowded in there.
Count on me, dude!
That breaks the rule. Sucks, too. Got guts in spades, motherfucker. Right now, I'm just having fun. Got an orb. No idea what to do with the orb or how I'm supposed to get back, but. Let's see if I still have the orb.
Gotta have guts, dude!
Yep, so I do.
Fight, dude!
Okay.
Count on me, dude!
Oh, yeah.
Gotta be stronger, dude!
forgot it wasn't a collectible, it was an enemy. Still not entirely sure what to do there. So this has to be the name of the place they were talking about, but my investment is limited. Okay, yeah, we're not doing that. I'm not. Well, maybe this will work. Playing with it now while I have a million lives is kind of the way to go. Just wish it was less of a pain in the ass to deal with. Oh, wait till I get down there to town. I think that's the way to go. And then I can stun the little bitch. I'm tired of doing. Come on. What?
Gotta be stronger, dude.
Man. I went right through that. This does not work, then I'll eat it. But... Nope. Yay. I was slashing by that point, that's unfortunate.
gotta have guts, dude!
Oh, he was down there. Okay.
Here we go, dude.
So now I know he's there. That changes things a little bit. I didn't want to fall off the edge. I just kind of assumed that was what was going to happen. Especially with the checkpoint right there. I don't know where you are, but I don't want to touch you.
I'm finished!
So I think the point, especially with the sweep there, is to go under him, but... What? What happened? Why did I not have a double jump?
Here we go, dude!
Whatever, I made it across.
I can do it, dude!
A flying mimic with weights on it? Gotta wait till he's bent over.
Gotta have guts, dude!
Or I've gotta hit his shoulder at least. That's it, I gotta hit his. Yeah, there's not a lot of point in breaking his shield though, because I can just air dash him to death. Clear rank C. I am not shooting for a high grade on this. I'm not valedictorian for Prinny Games. It's just the facts. No. No. Lucky in another world. Should I turn in the orb or use the magic orb? Interesting. I don't care about that, but so that's what the magic orbs are gonna do? Transform these guys. Yes. Find some orbs later on, we definitely gotta grab them. They're worth the life. Oh, it is Flawn. It's Demon Flawn.
This kind of theft to go unpunished. I wanna help, since I am mulching off them by living here for free.
You're just gonna make it more complicated, dude.
Don't you worry, my little pretty friend. I've got a cannon that will shoot you anywhere you want to go. What do you think? Isn't that so cool?
Is it safe, dude?
I'll be cheering you on from the shadows. Good luck!
Oh, I can go. It's linear as all that. Okay. I don't know if I want the one stars, but let's go here. It's super boring, I know, but any water left. Da 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 da. Load.
Here we go, dude.
Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. I thought something was going to be a jump. I guess it's this leaf windmill. What was that? Did he climb up my air dash?
I can do it, dude!
Slide under there. Corner character in this one.
Count on me, dude.
Checkpoint.
Wait, dude. I can do it, dude. I can do it, dude! Come on, dude!
So those things are the things I hate in this game. They're very erratic patterns. That one at least exploded. I was slashing away. The jerk. I didn't even see the sniper parachute.
Gotta be stronger, dude! Right, dude!
So this is my first loss. I'm down from 1,000 to 99.
Okay.
There we go. There we go. We got this.
I'm finished.
I'll save that replay.
Got it, dude.
Yeah. Okay. Very thankful for that. There we go.
I can do it, dude! Ouch!
No, I got him! He's gone? Nope. That dog.
Count on me, dude.
We're just on walk point to that. Find the timing on that. Almost pulled that dog. Takes him to a boss, or this just ends that stage. If I remember the world description right, there's like several different boxes that represented the different stages. Maybe the boxes represented the different checkpoints.
What's this, dude?
Okay, got it. You want a thunderstorm tonight at Unlucky Swamp. What's a Prinny doing here?
I'm collecting rare items, dude. Can I have one for free?
You want my rare item? Sure.
Whew, I'm glad you're such an understanding demon, dude.
No.
I'll give you rare weather. It's my special weather report. Watch out for exploding thunder!
Oh, I can tell this is gonna be fun already. Thunder. It's all playing.
Gotta be stronger, dude!
Okay, yeah, I don't like those.
Yeah.
Oh, I
can
okay, that could be a lot worse.
Not bad at all, dude.
Yeah, whatever.
With a bit of cloud cover. Here, take this.
I honestly didn't see an orb anywhere. So I am kind of curious about that. 12 anti-rats?
Why don't you go to Rare Item Collectors to get more of them? I've heard that Netherworld nobles collect rare items.
Where are they, dude?
I don't know.
Well, I better find them quick, dude.
This game's ridiculous. I have no idea if he meant, like, he was threatening her, like, I better find him quick, or it's like, oh, I better find him quick, oh my god. So it should be 9 now? Yep. Of course I want to go back and save. What is this?
In 3, 2, 1...
Oh.
Congratulations!
It's not.
Job well done! Please give a round of applause, everyone!
Okay, so there's a, like, kind of a running joke thing with the succubi. A lot of them are, like, big titty bitches or whatever, and then, like, Etna is definitely not. She's very, petite. And this girl is kind of in between.
The award is everyone's favorite idol, Parsley!
Like,
well, this Nether Award is truly an incredible honor.
It's okay, though.
It is only given to those who do something really, really great. But you all knew that already, right? Now, the award I'll be presenting this time is...
Good job, Lord. They couldn't even voice
so
that.
Awesome. I'm truly impressed. This award is for, let's see. I see. To make a long story short.
Oh, because those are the variable
points. Pitching up your parents is bad if they have nothing left. Get it? Very cosmopolitan.
I have no clue what just happened, dude.
And that's about it for today.
Yeah, this is very up their alley. I totally see this. Let's see real quick. I'm definitely gonna look up to where the orb things are, because not seeing them in that, seeing one in that stage feels bothersome. Did it freeze? What happened? No, it can't lock up while it's saving. But this may be a problem on the PSP itself. No. Did it turn itself off? That is insane timing if that's what it did. Oh my god. Maybe it just crashed. Did it save before it crashed? Did it crash while it saved? I don't know. And the screen capture, oh my god. See, now it shows it when it's not in full screen.
Pretty too.
I'm gonna kill Remote Joy and then see if get it back up. So it's waiting. So in full screen, I don't have my mouse. Can't see the menu that I'm looking at. Okay. Let's try again. Okay, you can see it just kind of says waiting here. Just as the default. So now the waiting's gone. Three chords kind of stupid PSP. It's hard. Alright, I'm going to disconnect the PSP and re-plug it in. Hopefully Windows will recognize it. I may have a problem. No. It's funny that you can see the mouse and you can't see the menu. What is happening? I don't know where the problem is. So back to waiting. Because, I mean, the sound was coming in through my headset. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but so I think the sound is independent of this. Is it a driver problem? Are we having a driver issue? Curious if something comes in front of this and you see it. No, you can still see my mouse. Okay, you can't see the mouse there. Okay. I got the Type B drivers. I just used it for a whole thing. Oh no! Well, this is a good enough time to end. I'll figure this out. And next time I'll get it so that we're back to where I was anyways. Just real quick. Nope, I am before that level, so I'll play it again on my own and get caught back up so the videos are on track. I'll get this sorted out. Sorry for this weird technical glitch, but until you see me next time, this has been Pretty 2 Operation Panties Dude, and that's game over. If you want to see anything else we're up to, go to Quick Annotations and they'll take you to other channels. Thanks.